howdy, folks. Hope everyone is doing well. I am recording yet another practice run. This is my second video. First seed was kind of interesting, but it was fairly linear. This seed, I like the start on it. I like the objective breakdown. It's pretty well spread out. Yeah, I mean, it's both tails, which is nice. One moon objective, you know, so that open spot's always fun too, so yeah, it's a nice spread. Yeah, I think we'll go ahead and kick this off using the, again, Simbu's auto tracker, which I've just, it's actually been kind of instrumental in me wanting to play more free enterprise, because it's just less things I have to click on. Anyhow, we'll count it down from 3, 2, 1, go. The auto tracker picks up a couple of seconds in, so there it is. Oh boy, Soma drops. I mean, I suppose that's 20k cash right out of the gate, but we'll see how it is. I need to kick down that audio just a skosh. Okay. Trying to balance audio on the fly. So, Edward and Edge, not an awful start. Let's peek and see what this character is. Let's go into the wrong, completely wrong place, because thumbs. Grab these three real quick. That was unexciting. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna try to fade that if I can. We've got a couple of Soma drops we can, and a Samurai Shield we can sell. Not a bad start. But a little bit slower out of Baron than I wanted to be. Alright, let's get to Eblin. We're not gonna be able to beat anything here. We're just looking to get some ninja weapons. And we're gonna hope Bedward gives us a spoon, because that would make this so much fun. Alright, ninja's gonna do some work. I'm not far from just bolting for now. Cursed Ring is really good. I should not have reset that soon. I should have waited to see what those were. That's okay, too. We're just going to go straight for that back chest before we figure out... Kind of want the info if both traps are here. Nope. Okay. We're like one good piece of loot away from just bolting for now. Basically, give me like a ninja sword, and I will leave for now, and just come back later. Glass hat. Never bad. Okay. Alright, we're just gonna bolt. We've got Artie Bow. We've got some decent equipment for Edge. Got some stuff we can sell for cash. Let's go here. Let's go ahead and do the public treasury while we're here. Unless this is Earth Crystal, exactly. I'd never hate to see that. It is an objective, it is a couple extra key item checks. Dwarf axes are good to see, a slumber sword's a good dart. Alright. All in all, pretty good. We'll do some quick shopping and then we'll head over to... We'll go ahead and lift the hovercraft. Since I have to do it anyway. Don't need any of that. We have a black belt, we have a ninja shirt. Good. We do need to sell stuff off regardless. Sell stuff at the next shop. Blitz whip. Whistle. Should definitely help us get through some things. Still kind of fishing for ninja swords. Curse ring is so huge. Spear. Jeez. And a light sword. Alright. A little bit of everything. We're just... we are ninja swords away from stopping looting. That is not a ninja sword, but... I do like saying it. To Hobbs we go. You get Artemis, you get a glass hat, you black belt, and you actually came with a short sword. Ninja hat, ninja shirt, I don't think. Doing. My thumbs are just not working today. Alright. Let's get on with it. Medusa arrows are not the best, but probably should have just sold those. We'll take it. We'll throw this. Did I keep the slumber sword? I should have. I did. You have a silver knife or a dancing dagger. Okay. Not gonna bother equipping him yet. Although I suppose for the sake of straight gauntlet or whatever, couldn't hurt to give him a sork robe and a ribbon. Alright, let's do this. We'll grab these four, and then the one we touch on the way down. Nah, money. Grab this one. Eh. And then the one we touch. Another dart. Trying to fade Fabul for now. Hopefully this is just Magmagee. Okay. I don't have a Thunderclaw yet. That's good enough. Should have just passed to Palom, but it's okay. Spoon. Show me a spoon. I'm actually gonna walk that out, which is really sad, because that does speed me up a bit. Take the possum chest. Cash. Okay. I think we can. We have J Adams. We could just go straight to Ordeals. We have a couple of single target J Adams. We have a Porum. I don't hate it. Let's try it. For Martin. Dud. Seen a lot of claws, except for Thunder Claws. Alright. Ooh, that's huge. Okay. Alright, let's fix our equipment. Mute knife. Long sword. Go ahead and give you charm arrows. Alright, let's see what we got. We have a drain sword that we can dart. Okay, that is another lit too.
I don't like this.
Start the short sword could just to get out of the inventory. It's part of the reason why we bought the vampires. Sounds like I might have to pause this to take the dog out. I don't hate it. Get that boss away from here. We're gonna need to at least go through the barren sewer to get to the other spot. So I think it's fairly prudent to let's try getting rid of this Golbez and try picking up Tella. This is a key item check anyway, so I might have to do it regardless. Well, it's not fast enough on the hide, but it doesn't really matter. And just need to hold A to try to get an attack off. So slow. All right, get rid of that. Thanks, game. I hate it. All Like, this better be freaking worth it. Two lip bolts, which I don't love, but the bolts aren't gonna kill those. I actually think they might. I thought these were all like fishes for some reason. That's fine. Hold A. Might run out of arrows soon. I don't need it, but, you know, if I'm gonna waste that much time, might as well take it. Alright, let's see what we got underground. Let's do a quick shopping trip for ninja swords. Nope. Heroin robe, good to know. Alright, we're good. Yay, another vampire. Okay, I've got lip bolts. Do not forget the lip bolts. Hoping for a Cecil. So, we end up with a Cecil. I think we just preemptively ditch Edward unless this check is exactly spoon. Porm's not gonna do anything. Well, wrong button. Should have berserked. Ugh, brilliant. I guess it's a little late for that now.
slow thinking. I should be berserking with Tella. Light swords are for sale. If I'm really desperate for one, I've got inventory to sell to pick up another one. Magic here is kind of rough, I think. Wait to see. Weak. Should be able to weak now. Yep. Alright. Very nice. Unless I randomly find a Bahamut, I'm not messing with that Rydia. Excuse me. Oh yeah. Alright, it's water time. Oi, alright. Show me something good. Show me a spoon. Alright, there's the magma key. Alright, sweet. So I did have to do ordeals to get underground. Alright, we'll check the shop. Check the item shop. Kinda want to pick up a couple of Cure 3s. I don't hate going ahead and doing dwarf. But there is the pan loop. The immediate pan loop. Keep the light sword for just for the moment. We'll get out. We will. Let's go ahead and just do Dwarf Castle now. I don't hate doing it right now. Tent up, save, go in, shop when we're done. Punch Man, okay. That'll be annoying, but definitely doable. Because if I remember correctly, hit's kind of hard here. Thank you. will vampire with you for the sake of getting this out of my inventory. Berserk because I'm low on arrows. Oh, it's tough. Yeah, we have a white spear. We have dwarf axe. This would need to be exactly spoon for me to ditch, or for me to keep Edward over Caner Edge. Or I'd have to get spoon pretty quickly. So. Game, you're really funny. I do love you, but you're really funny. Illusion. Oh, we take those. That means I can crack open a warrior chest on my way down. It's an extra dart. Samurai arrows? Almost bad. I'm picking up Edward now for the sake that he gets some experience. Like Edward over Kmain. Should not have kept the thing. White spear becomes a dart. Alright, we have DPS. It's a little bit of a time sink in doing it this way, but I want to go down to Fame Arch. I want to pick up the warrior chest. With the Stardust Rod and a Sork Robe, I should have enough firepower. I don't have sirens, and I need to go check the other shop. Okay, brilliant. Good talk. It's like, all this works out except I don't have Quake. There we go, problem solved. Alright, let's go pop an egg. Probably should have done that mid-fight, but... Weak the egg. Alright. This should definitely get me Quake on Palom. Yep, there it is. Could you get a cursed ring? You get a glass hat. I don't have anything that you can wear there, but the glass hat helps. You have MP. Alright, we're good. Let's do this. Oh, battle speed 3. There's not much I'm really keeping. That's one of the items we keep. Should have sorted my magic. Yeah, we don't care about any of those. We have an Artemis bow. Why not? Second Artemis bow. It's in the vanilla spot. That's annoying. Whew, barely. Alright. Show me the Adamant. More Artemis bows. Okay. Thanks, Kim. Appreciate ya. Loot just those two. Let's go see what's here. Is it too late for Redia? I'm gonna say no. Not yet, at least. Keep the white around for dart purposes. Let's go ahead and equip Edge up. There's a reason I bought those. Tella's gonna need MP. I'm just gonna see which one this is. This is definitely doable. I just need to berserk a couple of times. You're gonna need to reset the count. Tella's gonna life pot. I'm on battle speed 3, so. There we go. Should have just darted something. Make sure I get my keep this going until there we go. Very nice. All right. That was a decent fight. It was I could have possibly done that on BS1. I think we just exit from here. We'll fade the Mylon just for the sake that it's gonna punch really hard. We'll do our pan loop. Let's get cheeky. Okay. Take a couple of chests. Just take the ones that are on the way. We'll take the Toad Lady, the Vanilla Toad Lady chest right here. It's not that far out of the way. This one, we'll take the two that are in the place for a place with seven traps. I was about to say it's been a minute. All right, very nice. Edge is part of the team. Another Stardust Rod. I mean, we might as well. Just doing the pan loop, overdoing Luca right now. We still kind of want Cure 3s. We have two Thor Rages, I think, for a... Yeah, we're good. Thunderclaw would be kind of be nice, but... It's about all we're really looking for. Even then, like... What do I need that requires that? So, at that point, I should have picked up an Ice Claw for a Ruby that I haven't seen. And I'm still on battle speed 3. Rydia, I suppose, is a sure mage, but I'd rather not. We need those. Pan and package, nice, okay. Alright, let's do a little bit of stuff that's out of the way. I do want Bacchus wines. In case Bacchus wines are on the moon, in case something really bad happens, we're skipping the Staleman chest, we're not looting really anything here. We will sell a bunch of crap. Bacchus wines are on the moon, okay. Good talk. We are going to clear out Eblin, most likely. That is a white mage. White mages are definitely useful. That's Dark Imps, unfortunately. I don't want a Palum, but... I don't want a Palum. Staff, give you a ribbon, give you a sork robe, give you, sure, a silver ring. It was kind of a mild bust, but we're gonna do... You're still one, right? Mura. Alright. Let's go clear out traps. It's probably a mistake, but... Should have waited a moment. Alright. Okay. Let's just clean this place out, and we're gonna be done looting for the seed, most likely. Alright, this is... this fight. Thankfully, his attack was already out, so... ow. Got a little greedy. Almost paid for it. That was not worth it. Alright, let's just get on with the seed. Spoonword is getting upgraded. While we are here, you, friend, get an adamant. You can, yeah, you get a Zeus gauntlets. You get a crystal ring. Up. Keep it at BS3 for the sake of Wyvern. We're basically done looting. So we have Leviathan spot, we have Seal... We're doing Seal Cave after this. I do not like this. It's not hard. I just don't like it. I just want to get through this fight as quickly as I can. Wait. Very nice. Alright, get ready to get the white spell off quickly. At least you're berserked. At least you're already berserked. I was about to say that fight should be very quick. Okay. Punished a little bit for the ordering, but so be it. We are going to go ahead and do Rat Tail real quick before we go back underground. Of course, I hit the wrong button. There we go. Like, I wasted time on those traps, knowing I had a hook and a pink tail. Alright, we're gonna be fine with this party anyway, so. We are doing Sealed Cave. Magic, you. Wait.
split those up so that way I can make sure to get full MP on everybody. This. Still keeping battle speed 3 for the moment because I don't want to have to deal with Wyvern on battle speed 1. We are a Darkness Crystal and a Sand Ruby away from Go Mode. And I will go back for Mylon over the other options, or over Keyless Tower at this point. But if this is Tower Key, I'll go clear Tower immediately. So we are done looting. I should put a little bit of black magic gear on Tella. The stuff that's just sitting in my inventory doing nothing. Thanks, game. I hate it. Thorage should fire at the right time. Very nice. Is going to warp us out of here. Let's go do Fey March. The last check in Fey March. Which is some flavor of Mylon. Which theoretically should be fine. I don't know why I saved there, but I guess if it is a complete dud, we'll just back out. I don't foresee this fight being difficult. I can even bump it back to BS1. Because I know it's not Wyvern. Let me check. Okay,
you're still at one agility. We're good. If I have to flip the ninja hat over, I will. Just tent up. Drop another save. Slot 3 gets me the heck out of here if it's a complete dud. Battle speed 1. This is not a difficult fight. So I Berserk up Edward and throw a dart. He's going to hit really hard. We're going to image. Ow. Crystal ring. At least I hope this fight ends soon. Because I just berserked somebody that I shouldn't have berserked. That is a lot of experience. The Spoonward's carrying. Yeah, we're getting out. I'm not even worried about that. Alright, so we have Keyless Tower and Twin Harp. We have a save outside already. Do not need any form of loot. I mean, cabins would be nice, Bacchus wines would be nice. That's really it. Bacchuses are just to save time. We've not seen D-Lunars, we've not seen Wyvern. Those are the two really, truly awful ones. Alright, let's save over slot 4 here. So slot 3 gets me back outside. I hate it. Worm gets arty arty for a second. There we go. I hate that fight. Okay. All right. We are on a sand ruby hunt. Gating key on him. Sand ruby, it's sand ruby or twin harp. And I really don't want to do twin harp if I don't have to. So as far as gating key items go, I mean, there's not really anybody from package I'll take at this point. So we're not going to bother. We don't have Crystal Sword anyway. So it's Earth Crystal Tower Key. We'll peek in for cabin securities real quick, but... Unless we randomly end up with a crystal sword from Cave Bahamut. I think we just go bottom up and do gold dragons. Shop. We want bog swines. Sell the two stardust rods, I think. Yeah, you have a stardust. And you can take a black hat, a black shirt, why not? Good. Let's go ahead and use the free cabin. Thank you. Like, we literally have nothing for Cecil. I'm not about to go fishing much harder for a crystal sword. Or an X-Cal. Oh god, that's gross. Okay. Alright. We're just getting through it this way. And we wait. Because this hurts a lot. Should rearrange magic, but I don't even have Cure 3 yet. That's really funny. Alright. It's too late for Cecil. Why did I not just take the free lives plus heal? Yeah. It's way too late for Cecil. I would take Fu over Porum. That's about the only change I'd make right now. Fu over Porum. That's it. Good talk. It's very tempting for the sake of hit point totals. Nah. We will take the mute arrows. We're gonna do gold dragons on the way down. I have 3 hourglasses. And a ton of Balkus wands. Actually, warlocks also aren't the worst. Masa, mute knife. Good. Berserk, blink. Uh-ohs. Edward should be next. This is just gonna be faster. Don't run buffer your sirens. That's really hilarious. Ow. Is Teller randomly zero agility? Might help if I actually did the right equipment. This is just slow. Lesson learned, battle speed 3 is not enough. Ow. Ow. Edge is dead. To heal. Very nice. Okay. And cure four. Alright, we're Z ready. Pass Sand Ruby? Or neither. All right, let's pop next door and see what they got. Still a couple of freebies out there, both sets of guards. Oh god. Thank you. Bog us up. Getting annoyed. All right. I was about to say, that should be enough to get close. Yeah, we don't care. We're due for a freebie. We have Water Hag, we have two sets of guards. I have hourglasses, I have coffins. Don't care about life glitching the rest. Thank you. So we have Earth Crystal and a Harp. But we have two spots left on the moon. It's definitely good to keep that XP and make sure Edward doesn't die to stray stuff. Yep. I got him, sorry. Oh, I gotta take the dog out. I'll pause this for now. Alright, so after a brief pause, let's resume the timer. We're fine on MP. I don't have the Mura equipped. Should have done this sooner. Bogus you. This should just mop it up, so. Like, I'm not too worried about it. This team is pretty potent. While we're here, we might as well do the very last check on the moon. We have all the pieces we need otherwise. Alright, let's just pop down and get this last spot. Anything short of Sand Ruby or Adamant, we just reset out. Sand Ruby, Adamant, or Pass. Actually, yeah, we're good. Alright. We don't need a whole lot of XP, so we're fine. Alright. Hold A. Not that adamant. So we have Tower Key, Twin Harp, and Zot. We're gonna go ahead and save above ground here. I'm gonna go peek Tower Key. Tower Key, then Twin Harp, then Zot. That's the order here. Yeah, now we don't even take a foo. There's definitely an argument to be made for keeping Rydia, or going with Rydia, going with Palom. One of the two. Probably Rydia for the sake of Bahamut, but then, like, Adamant Spoonward is just very attractive when you start with Edward. So if this is nothing, if this is not Pass or Sand Ruby, so we are at one of the last two spots. We do Twin Harp first. We have a Kamikaze. Please, thank you. So he has the pass, which helps a lot. It's like one of the few things I have to actually click on with the auto tracker. I will hush up for a minute for music. Thank you. Okay. Please be good. It was here all along. Wow, this scene could have been done way faster. But I have a bunch of experience in the past, I guess. I need to put Porum in 4. Make sure our equipment's right in a moment. Whoops. Here. Got burned hard. There's Cecil. Wait. So that is effectively 17 out of 17. Should have just exited out, but that's okay. We will go do our Z fight now. Let's do this. Battle speed 3 for the sake of having 4 characters, even with a silk web. Maybe I am a little bit of a pansy about it, but so be it. My equipment's fine. Hope Spoonward doesn't get messed up by a counter nuke. Then we have to nerf. I don't have any worthwhile darts, so we can just straight away berserk edge and let him run wild. Oh, wait a second. Damage should be kind of close. Alright, Tella, you done good. It's gonna reflect white. Well, it's not necessarily the best option. I want to make sure I push. Yeah, we're good. White should fire here, I think. One more round, okay. White's just really slow. This might not work. I think Porm's dead. Oh yeah. Come on, Edge, bring it home. Alright, we are in rocks, but this might not end well. One more. Whew. Oh, that was ugly. But we survived. Alright. So, treasure count's gonna be kinda high because I did do the sweep through sylph and finished Eblin. So treasure count's gotta be in the 90s. Might be around 80. I didn't touch the hook route at all running through it. So. So, lessons learned. Be happy to settle on Adamant's Bood Word over any Cecil, especially when you have an edge. It was right to ditch Kmain. I think the party comp was fine. I could definitely see taking the Rydia for Bahamut to help speed through things, but then you're looking at hybrid strats, which might not be the worst, or just nuke white, which keeping both the Palamon and the Rydia, buying a bunch of sirens, the gear was definitely there. There were three Stardust rods. The gear was definitely there to go mages. So we'll see how it goes. I might post this in Clips and Seeds on the Free Enterprise Discord channel. 95. Yeah, I figured it would, that count was going to be high. Effectively, 17 out of 17 because I reset out of Adamant, the Adamant Rock. I checked everything. It was 17 out of 17, 28 out of 28. So,
It is what it is. Yeah, I hit all the bricks. So, we know where literally everything is. So, I'm going to reset out. We're going to check to see who the package character was. We'll check the treasury for kicks and giggles. And then we'll hit music and sign off on the video. So who's the package? Was this the foo? No, that was a Sid. Okay. Good did not take that. Alright, let's see what the treasury had. So foo is going to be up on Giant or Zot, most likely. Artemis, Heron Rib. Bahamut, Zeus Power. Not that great, actually. I mean, it was fine. I mean, Artemis, Heron Rib is pretty good. A Mura, if you don't have one, is good. A Bahamut is good. Like, nothing game-breaking that I would want right now, but if that is early game, that is really good. But the later you get, you probably already have all that stuff by now, or by then. Alright, let's see exactly what song that was. I wasn't too familiar with it offhand. We'll cue up the music, and we'll sign out. That explains why I'm not that familiar with it. Anyhow, it was a fun run. Definitely, if you made it this far, thank you very much for watching. And we'll do this again soon. I do like the kind of freeform style where I can just brain dump. I don't have to worry about chat too much during it. And I can just focus on the race and then upload it later. So if you have any thoughts outside, I mean, they're, again, to kind of debrief, should not have fished for adamants, especially after getting the pink tail and the hook. Should not fish for adamants or fish for crystal swords and then, you know, hope to randomly spike a Cecil. I had all the gear I needed already. I could have stopped looting. Eblin was a complete waste of time. I could have, like, that shaves off several minutes. There's an argument, too, for not looting as much as I did in Sylph Cave. Party comp seemed fine. I'm okay with how that ended out. But again, there's arguments for mages. And just overall, like, some of my execution was slow. Picking up the vampires, I think, was pretty good to help get through the Pale Dim kind of fast. I did utilize darts fairly well, but there's more improvement there too. I need to keep my inventory cleaner. That about sums it up. So, I will be running more. I will be posting more, as I go. So again, if you have any comments, thoughts, I'm more available on Discord, through the Free Enterprise Discord, which will be linked in the description of the video. And definitely hit me up. Anyhow, take care. Thank you much for watching. Have a good one.